What's good, YouTube? It's Sam, back yet again with another video today. I am back from vacation, which means uploads return. A little bit ago, 2K20 released news that there will be a demo this year, and it will be on August 21st, 10 days earlier than the 2K19 prelude. So I think this is interesting why they're calling it a demo. It's definitely more than just a name change. 2K definitely has a meaning for it. And I think they may be doing something different this year due to this demo title. If you guys are wanting to learn how to be better at 2K, watch funny, entertaining 2K content, and find out about the news first in the 2K community, hit that subscribe button to get started. Side note, I changed my YouTube channel name to Story of Sam, because if you typed in my previous name, Sam, a slime channel with 2.7 million subscribers would outrank me every time. Don't worry guys, the content will be exactly the same. I want to be able to play the prelude a lot this year, not a couple hours like last year and then we were done. Add more content and make it so the more we play the prelude, the better our player is come launch. I also want the demo to show the complete builds and every attribute cap, unlike last year, which was very annoying. You weren't able to look at the attribute caps in the prelude for builds, and it made it extremely difficult to like decide if it's a build's good because you don't know if it can speed boost off rip, for example. And like you can't find out what a 3-point rating is. There's no point in keeping that a secret, 2K. Just release the information, it'll be much better for everyone. I think 2K should let us upgrade our player in the prelude to like a 90 overall, maybe even a 99 if 2K is feeling generous, for free, and just let us play Park online with others. I don't think 2K would let us see the neighborhood before the release of the full game, but even just a matchmaking system for 2v2 and 3v3 with our my players and friends to test out the build would be amazing. 2K could use the same mechanics in the demo as will be in the park, that way the community can find out all the cheese, as you know 2K. Community loves finding the cheese in the prelude, and hopefully it will be removed for launch. I have a strong feeling 2K will do this due to the fact that they made the prelude 10 days earlier, coming out on August 21st, opposed to August 31st like in years prior, so they can patch the bugs they see need be. I also want to be able to earn badges in the prelude, like a good amount of badges. Hopefully you can earn up at least to a silver badge in the prelude, and it gives people a reason to play the prelude after they've created their players and went through the cutscenes. I also think you should be able to earn rep in the prelude, as there should be like a cap at 87 or 88 overall, because you don't want people to be repping up too high in the prelude. I have heard that there will be no storyline in this year's demo, which I feel like is a big W. Quick side note guys, if I ever say prelude, I just mean demo. I'm just so used to saying prelude, sorry about that. It's a demo, because no one really cares about the boring old storyline anyway. We just want to play the game. I think 2K should allow us this year to make multiple players in the prelude, instead of having to make dummy accounts to test out builds. Once the full game launches, you can choose one of your prelude players to carry over, or carry over all of them, just depends on 2K's standpoint. I have heard that archetypes may be gone and some new My Player Builder system is confirmed for 2K20. I'm not really sure what this means, but probably just something like archetypes and made a little bit different. Nobody as of now knows what this My Player Builder is all about, but it seems really cool, and it'll be a great way to get a fresh new way to make our player. That's going to pretty much wrap this video up guys, I hope you enjoyed, make sure to hit that sub button if you are new, we are on the road to 100 subs and we will keep grinding for that as long as it takes. I will have a new series here on the channel soon, so stay tuned for that, and as always, peace out everybody.